lesson, we'll cover how to enter OpenPlant Modeler and creating a new 3D model. To enter OpenPlant, choose the OpenPlant Modeler Connect Edition icon from the desktop. Another method would be going to the Start menu and look for the OpenPlant Modeler Connect Edition icon. When first entering OpenPlant Modeler, it will default to any previous workspaces or worksets that have been chosen prior. On the left-hand side, it will show any recent worksets that have been entered. On the right-hand side, it will show if this particular project is connected to a PlantSight project. In this example, there are models that have been previously entered. To create a new file, choose the New File icon. Choose the correct seed file to be used. The default seed file should be set to OpenPlant 3D. Choose the file name desired. Choose the correct location to store the file. By default, it will be stored under the workspace and workset in the Modeler folder. Choose Save and enter OpenPlant Modeler. The empty file is now opened, and the OpenPlant Modeler menus are displayed for placing the various OpenPlant components.